know how happy I am about this.
And you are already happy because of what happened last night.
I love it. Hockey returns to Pittsburgh. The Penguins dropping the puck on the new season tomorrow night at Consol Energy Center.
But they will hit the ice without the goaltender who carried them through most of last year's playoffs. We're talking about Tomas Vokoun. He's going to miss the next 3 to 6 months. The 37-year-old developed blood clots last month and has been treated for them. Vokoun says he's not thinking retirement, and right now the team is taking a wait-and-see approach.
You know, during this time, he's okay to work out. He's okay to do everything except play hockey. So we'll evaluate this as we go along, but this obviously is not a short-term situation. And the most important thing for us and for Tomas and his family is his short-term health, long-term health, and he's in good hands.
Marc-Andre Fleury was named the starting goaltender before this season. He will now be backed up by newcomer Jeff Zatkoff. The Pens host the New Jersey Devils tomorrow night.